the most complex roof I have ever seen. The timber beams are laminated oak. They are held together using 112 stainless steel connectors to form a composite roof truss. Because the building curves, the roof structure isn't modular. Each truss is slightly different from the one next to it. To cope with this geometry, the stainless steel connectors are not all identical. If you know a more complex roof, tell me in the comments. But this is definitely